फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू अर चैनल फॉर एवर मियाज। टुडे द एपिसोड इज़ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट बिकॉज आई एम गोना टॉक अबाउट हीट साइकिल इन शीट्स एंड अ लिटिल बेबी इज ऑन अ हीट साइकिल विच इज़ गॉट टू नो येस्टरडे। शी इज़ 8 months ओल्ड। सो ऑल दैट दे नीड इज लॉट ऑफ पैम्परिंग एंड लॉट ऑफ लव। सो आई एम गोना शो यू हाउ बेबी इज देयर टुडे एंड आई एम गॉट समथिंग ऑल्सो फॉर बेबी। Let's check it out. Stay tuned. And yes, please do click on the like button and subscribe to our channel. As well as there's a bell button next to the subscribe. So click the bell button so that you will get regular updates from Forever Mias. Stay tuned. Heat is the term used to describe a female dog's cycle of menstruation. So this is the time a female can become pregnant. We also say entering into season, heat cycle, like that. Chain of a pet is very important. And when it comes to small breeds like Shih Tzu, we can only see like drops of discharge. And during this period, we can see their vulva is slightly enlarged. So now I'm going to use this diaper. This is a disposable diaper. It comes 16 diapers in one set. It is more like a children's baby diapers, if you see. But then again, it has a hole there wherein, we can take the dog's tail outside and then put it in. So this will actually, it's very hygienic and it also prevents from any kind of foul smell. I'll be sharing the link for these diapers in the description box. Please do check it out. These are small size diapers. And that is how a Bailey is after wearing the diaper. She was quite comfortable. She just smelled it one and she was quite comfortable with that. Just like how we humans have mood swings during the menstrual period, our pets might also have a little mood swing. So a little bit of pampering and cuddling will do the needful. And yes, please don't compromise on their walking part because they can go ahead with their normal routine of walking and enjoy the atmosphere outside. It is quite refreshing for them and it will also help them to urinate because they might have a tendency to urinate more frequently during this period. Another important thing is when it comes to their diet, just ensure that you give a highly rich, protein-rich diet to them. And this is a diet with a lot of vegetables as well as lamb in it. Our pets do ensure to keep their private areas clean. However, it is very essential for us to give a wipe with a towel dipped in hot water for their hygienic purpose. At times, our pets might feel a little tired or they want to take rest. Let them take rest at their comfortable places in the house. And yes, take them for their regular walk once again before they go for their good night sleep. The information shared here is purely based on our experience with Bailey and her first heat cycle. So click on the like button as well as subscribe to our channel. I'll be back with more interesting video. Till then, take care.